Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome to another Vainglory video. And today is a very sad day, guys. Basically, today the news came out that, you know, so yesterday the video came out that they told us about all this kind of stuff that would happen to the game. But today, you know, it really got to the community that the game is actually gonna stop. And, you know, I kept thinking about it, you know, like, so I've been on YouTube for a year now. I've built this amazing community, thousands of people that watch me every day, so many people that I talk to every day, that I interact with, and it's basically all gonna be gone, man, you know? And there is nothing that I can do about it. I mean, the community servers are gonna come out soon, and I will definitely start one because I have like friends that know how to run servers, but the game is just gonna die, man. You know, that's the reality. It's over. The Vainglory journey is over. 5 years. I've been playing this game for 5 years. I've become a pro at this game. I've become an established content creator because of this game. This game has changed my life. I love this game. I almost played this game every single day because I love it so much. I made contacts through this game. So many things just through this game. It's actually incredible how many things I have, you know, just, I am so thankful to this, to SCMC and the community and everything, you know. This game has given me so many positive things in life, and it's so amazing. So, regarding what I will be doing on this channel, I mean, honestly, about my life, I'm gonna be a little clear with you guys right now regarding my life situation. So obviously the coronavirus is out right now. Basically, the way that I generated my income was through YouTube, and I had like two side jobs. So I lost both my side jobs because of the coronavirus. And I basically lost my YouTube channel as well. Well, I was hacked last month, and now the game actually got shut down. So obviously the viewership is, you know, is gonna drop. Everyone is gonna go away. So, and there is no way for me to actually find a new job right now because there is no job. I'm honestly, you know, I don't really know what I want to do. You know, look, there is obviously like, there's many games, but no game feels like Vainglory. That's the problem, you know? Whatever I play, it doesn't feel like Vainglory. You know, I like to play Brawl Stars, I like to play Auto Chess, I like to play, you know, there is games that I like to play. But it's just, you know, I like to play it, but this is just part of me. That's the problem, you know, that's the problem. It's a part of me. Yeah. Well, it's gonna be hard to commentate on this video because, yeah, I am pretty sad, you know, as you can see. Alright. By the way, this is private with, I guess, high elo players. So, should be a good game at least, you know. Let's make the best out of it. What am I even building? I guess I'm going for, let me think. I can go for a Spellfire and then full tank. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah. Spellfire, full tank. You know, it's so bad that it actually feels like a close friend dying. You know, Vainglory, well, for me at least. That's how big of a connection I had with Vainglory. I used to play this game, I started to play this game when I was 14 years old, and now I'm 19 years old, guys. I've become a pro at this game, and basically for over 2 years I've been creating content for this game, you know, connecting with the community, and everything is just gonna go away, like boom, it's just gone, no more. And you know, it sucks, it really sucks. It's not even about my YouTube channel dying and stuff like that. It's about, you know, all this, all these amazing memories, this game that I have. And you know, I mean, they're great memories, of course, but everything comes to an end. Thank you everyone for watching. Thank you for being a part of this community. Thank you for making this possible for me, about the YouTube journey. I don't know what I will be doing on this channel. I have no idea. I mean, I guess you can put some suggestions in the comments, but thank you. I hope I can make like a couple more videos and upload them. And I don't really have much else to say, guys. Thank you. So, thank you very much for watching. And bye bye.